Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to represent 2 root 3 on number line by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, write down here 2 root 3. So we can write 2 root 3 as here 2, here will be 2 into 2 into 3. So this is root 12. Now first we have to draw here a line to make a number line. So taking arrow mark on both side. Now taking here starting number 0. So taking here starting number 0. Now using compass and taking any length and mark the line by using compass by this way. So first we have to mark the numbers on the line by using compass by this way. So taking here point minus 1 1 2 3 4. Okay, so roughly discussing here some calculation. So first we have to represent root 10. So if there is a right angle triangle ABC with base equal to 3 units and height equal to 1 unit, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over height square plus base square. So this is root 10 unit. So first we have to apply this concept between 0 to 3. So taking here point O and here A. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A by using compass by this way. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree. Now taking a length between any two number by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So now joining this line. So this is 1 unit and this is obviously root 10 unit. Again we have to represent root 11 now. So first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point here. So by using compass by this way, so first drawing here a arc. So first of all we have to draw here a 90 degree angle by using compass by this way. So now I am representing root 11 here, then we can get root 12. So a similar process. Now taking here 1 unit length and putting the compass on the point here and cut here. So taking here point 1. Now joining this. So this is the hypotenuse. So by Pythagoras theorem. So taking here point B and here C. So from right angle triangle OBC. So this is obviously root 11. Now again we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point C. So by using compass by this way, taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here. So again we have to draw here a 90 degree angle by using compass by this way. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Again similarly taking the length between any two number by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So this is 1 unit and taking here point D. Now joining O and D. So from right angle triangle OCD. So this is obviously root 12 equal to root 3 unit. Obviously this is also unit. Okay. Now taking the length OD equal to root 12 or 2 root 3 by using compass by this way. And now drawing here a arc which meet the number line at a point here. So taking here point P and this is 2 root 3 on number line. So therefore distance OD and OP So OD equal to OP equal to 2 root 3 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.